honor is untarnished. It's Paladin Mike! My spell is ready.
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Quite the mouth on you for a paladin.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and I'm dead! Came out of nowhere!
Yeah, that's the Dragon Lord's doing. Just came from robbing his tomb, actually.
The Dragon Lord? We'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy 4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy for to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! Catapults straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
I just saved you from a lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome. I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
Shot.
did I?
Oh, you really thought you were gonna win, didn't you?